elementary school principal in Brookhaven is accused of dragging an autistic student down a hallway. Shelly Riley lost her job at Brookhaven Elementary School after the superintendent didn't renew her contract back in March. She claims she grabbed the student's backpack loop and guided him down the hallway last year. She says she didn't drag the student.